Line 22, originate navigation director, Coxie.
Nav Coxie, to the 92.
Delta 7163, climb flight level 170.
Climb flight level 170, Midland
7163.
4-6, it's an altitude 4,000 feet, turn 810-22 millibars.
Leaving 70 for 4,000,
10-22
millibars, American
4-6. Midland 1-8 clear, Foxtrot, flight level 8-0. Descend level 8-0, Midland 1-8 clear, Foxtrot. Big 2598, continue left, left on the heading of 270.
Left, heading 270, I think it's 2598, main heading level 8-0.
Okay.
Approach runway 16, transition, Zulu, Alpha, Kilo.
Back Kilo, Foxtrot, member of Bravo VOR, approach.
Gatlin 1027 now, heading 120 down there.
Left 1-2-0,
Kettle 1-2-7. Kettle 1-2-7, descend down
to 2-4
now.
Captain, please prepare the cover for
launch. That's a 4-0,
Kettle 1-2-7. Kettle 1-2-7, 22 miles, runway 27 left, contact director 1-2-0, decimal 4 with call.
1-2-0-4, we're back, Kettle 1-2-7.
Victor Sierra 1420, descend to 6000, speed 2250.
Descend to 6000, speed 250, clear VOR, approach, runway 16, transition to bow key, low key, 1450.
Tango Victor Sierra 1420, descend to 4000.
Descend to 4000, TV 1420.
Right now we're expecting 60 km per hour.
Victor, Sierra 420, descend to 2600.
Tower VS1420, and final to VS1420, slow to final approach speed, QNH1007, clear to land runway 16.
Reducing the final approach speed, QNH1007, clear to land runway 16, VS1420.
Safe condition.
the 909 unit for 767 with Lama 870 running up to Lambo on high speed still in the last sector.
The 909 unit for me, you can just commit in high speed so long as you wish, leave Lambo heading 235.
235 up now, but no, no, no.
Second try.
Half on 37 left, turn left 310, establish localizer 27 left.
Left on 310 for localizer 27 left, half on 37 golf.
Thank you. are a depth request. Also, we have some payload. The shit here has opened.
Alright, now the third try for landing. After the third try, if you don't get it to land, I need to divert.
apologise in advance for any inconvenience this may cause, but please be assured we're doing our very best to get you on the ground as quickly as you can. Thanks for your patience.
Alright, like I said, third try. After the third try, if we don't get it to land, we need to divert probably to Athens. Alright, like I said, third try for landing. If we need to go around again, I will divert to Athens.
The fuel is getting very close to where we want to. Right now we have 20,700 pounds of fuel. Forget it, now we are over speed. It's impossible to get there right
Sierra 1420, departure on 20 on Delta 1.
Unfortunately, it looks like we won't in fact be able to make it to our planned destination today, and we'll shortly be making our way to our alternative airport instead. We'll be starting at the set in a moment, so please make sure you see the area clear and tidy as we prepare for our arrival. We apologise for any inconvenience this may cause, but you will receive further guidance from the travel once we arrive at the airport. Thank you.
to see some stars going to your head.
Hotel Foxtrot Charlie.
Hotel Foxtrot Charlie, descend to maneuvering about a mile and a half to the west of you at 1,500 feet.
Looking Foxtrot Charlie.
Alright, yeah, like I said, we needed to divert to Athens because field landing was not possible, so yeah. We are now descending towards Athens, and we are expecting runway 21 left in Athens, and the weather is way better there than in Zakynthos.
Thank you.
It seems like we are flying directly over the city of Athens. Seems like a very nice city. You know, Athens Airport will go away. What the hell is this?
It could be quite a lengthy job, I'm afraid, and it could be something east or west of Southern.
Okay, that's fair enough. I'll
try and
see what I can
sort out for you then. Understood. Maintaining 1,000 feet of current location until clear.
So yeah guys, welcome once again in Athens. Even like I said, this is also not a destination planned, but like I said, I needed to go around three times in Zakynthos, so it was not possible to land on this condition right now. And after that the fuel was a little bit low, so it was risky to try again landings, so it's better to divert like in Rio. And yeah, we are now here in Athens, passengers are deboarding now. And I hope you enjoyed the stream and it was exciting, the landing trace. And I hope to see you next time, bye bye.
Topic of India is back on segment 6.
Topic of India, thank you. Please 25
Alpha, climb
initially altitude 2000 feet.
Initially 2000 feet, 25 Alpha.